I'm instructor for GCMW 206, which is motion graphics and compositing. Basically, we use a program called Shake, which is a compositing program, green screening, putting in, taking out items in movies. What we're involved in here is we're involved in a media carnival, which is basically a 48-hour film festival. And my class is participating in it, so we had to write, storyboard, shoot, direct, edit, composite a full movie together. So what we're setting up for right now is we actually have a scene of a person hanging from a tree. Well, we don't really want to hang them, so we're going to do it in front of a green screen, and then we're going to composite them into a tree like they're hanging from a tree.
Come on, buddy.
This right here is a typical green screen. The department's made some steps up in the last year or two and gotten some better stuff, so we actually don't even use this particular one very much. We actually use this one. But there's a green LED light that sits on the camera and we shine against, and it still actually looks gray to the naked eye, but when you look at it through the camera, it turns into a perfect keying green screen. So what we do with that is green is the most opposite color of flesh tone. So you're able to put somebody in front of it, and then you can actually key out the background. So what that means is you get rid of the whole background, and you can put whatever background you want in there. So we use this quite a bit. We have our camera. This is our HBX200, which is a Panasonic 24P high-definition camera. Shoots in 1080i, which is one of the nicer formats. I think there's only 1080p is the only thing that's nicer. So we've got really nice camera setup, professional lighting equipment to light the people properly. That's pretty much the gear here. And then this whole computer lab is our full media computer lab. It's got Final Cut Pro, Adobe Premiere, After Effects, Shake, Maya. It's got like all the high-end programs that you're going to see actually in the movie industry and television industries.
My name's Irene. I've taken a couple of other classes, Photoshop and Final Cut. Mostly doing it for fun. I don't really, not really a pro or anything. But I'm not really sure entirely what I want to do yet, so.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Perfect.
No?
The sway. Oh, really? Yeah. Okay. In the breeze. So I unfortunately can't kneel right now.
Am I gonna be like put my head down? Yeah. Yeah. Tighten a little.
Just go straight up. And you don't even have to move too far. Just 4 inches or 5 inches each direction. So. And cut. Perfect.
Really goes so hard.
My name is Christina. I'm taking this class because it started out as fun. I was in interest of the classes. Don't know if it's going to turn into a job or just something on the side that I enjoy doing.
He's looking for his girlfriend right now that's missing, and he hasn't discovered her yet. To him actually looking around for her out of the mirror.